People just can't seem to stand up for themselves these days. Crispy. Allow me to cut to the chase. Ugh, nasty. Looks like I've got my work cut out for me. Looks like I found his Achilles heel. Huh, seems you've lost your better half. Oh, lost your arm there, buddy?
Fuck yourself!
You'll be alright. Rip and tear! Rip and tear! What a pain in the neck. Well, quite some headbanging we have today. Oh shit! Let the great communicator communicate my desire for you to split. Mom always said that I could spice a place up.
Shh! Be very quiet. I'm hunting demons!
Line the shot up!
Fuck yourself!
Like shooting fish with a barrel. Ah, crap. This guy's dentist here. An amateur plastic surgeon. Also, can you give me a hand there? Or two. Alas, poor York. Just no appreciation for poetry these days. Hey, time for a trip. You're riding shotgun. Mom always said that I was good with crowds. Y'all coming with me to the bank. To the blood bank. Door number one. I don't step on toes, I step on heads. 1-800 spine removal. What in the world is going on there? Oh, what the fuck? Ow! Oh no, you're paying for that, skeleton bastard. Oh, what? Oh. What the hell is it all quiet all of a sudden? Oh, fuck. You're huge! That means you must have huge guts! Huh, and you have huge guts! And you have huge guts! How do you like your ribs? Exposed and chopped to bits, I guess. An eye for an eye. Oh, give me a break! Now, I have my bets on the big guy, and... Oh no, oh shit, 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 shit! Ha! Ha ha! Demons of hell, prepare yourselves. For my cause is just, my will is strong, and my gun is very, very large.